Start by telling us a little bit about what is so unique and fascinating about the period of London history that this film spans.
Well, it's never been done. So, you know, if you look at, you know, if you go right back to, you know, Peaky Blinders, after Peaky Blinders, there's, you know, the 30s, the 40s, the 50s. No one's ever done a period crime. Yeah, it was crime. That was probably the pinnacle of crime in this country in that era. No one's ever done it. So that was why we chose that thing, you know, to do it from there. The Krays are, you know, they're celebrity gangsters. They were famous, you know. These guys weren't necessarily famous, you know, but, you know, Jack Comer, he started off in the 30s, you know, he was a penniless immigrant Jew, and he had the piss taken out of him. He was an outcast, he got bullied, and then he started fighting back. And I think essentially what happened was he built up over the years a gang of like-minded people. They started doing a sort of Robin Hood thing where they looked after fellow Jews and Jewish businesses, and, you know, they obviously got paid for it. They didn't do it out of kindness of their heart. But you know, that was then what spiraled him out into, you know, where he was the king of the underworld, you know, in England. And then obviously he sat on there for a few years, and then somebody else came along.
Can you talk a little bit about the look and feel of the film? Because obviously, I mean, recreating that point in our history, I'd imagine from a production point of view, quite a challenge.
No, it's very hard. I mean, you know, 30s and 40s, trying to make something look, you know, period, is a challenge. But we did it, and, yeah, really happy with it. Really happy with it.
You just talk about balancing, like you say, I mean, there's two very different sides of people of that era. There's the charm, the charisma, and then obviously the very intense violence. You talk about getting that balance right from a narrative point of view.
You know, it's important, you know, that it's not just people getting beaten up and stabbed and shot, you know, so we had to ensure that there was a balance between the violence and the humour and then, you know, the emotion. It's an emotional ride, that movie, you know.
What's really interesting is that the female counterparts for both of our leads are kind of very well-rounded, a little bit more explored than they perhaps are in other films like this.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I mean, they are. They're strong female characters. I mean, that to be strong, you know, they were coming off the back of the Second World War where their husbands were fighting, you know, to stay alive. So, you know, you did get three really strong women to play those parts. So, you know, we've done a gangster film with strong women characters. So we're pleased about that.